designed as a truly multidisciplinary program. So it really spans the entire faculty of science, and they get to basically tailor make their degree based on the components of those individual programs or departments within the Faculty of Science. So what they learn is really a function of what they select as their concentrations within that program.
It gives you the ability to focus in two different concentrations, and I like this because it gives you more exposure to different topics.
One of the best parts for students is that they really get to pick the courses that they're especially interested in and really be able to tailor their degree to their own interests. Then you've got the added benefit of the dedicated natural sciences classes.
One thing I really enjoyed about natural science was meeting new friends and also struggling with them.
The career paths are very diverse and endless, and they depend on what those individual students have selected. Lots of students go on, they use it as a stepping stone, for example, for professional programs. Other professional programs ranging from medicine, veterinary medicine, optometry, dentistry, those sorts of things, as well as graduate programs in other areas. So like I said, it's really diverse, really depending on the interests of the particular student, and that flexibility allows the student, like I said, to look at career paths that they might have not had an option for otherwise.